I think we're recording, I'll have to check it a little bit. We are. That was just started. I'm gonna turn it on. Cheated a little bit with all that going around. Not like we're the only ones. Thank you. Too bad. Try to get crop on Wednesday. And then I thought, fuck it out. This is gonna be fucked. How the like, you know, I almost thought I was getting COVID. But took a couple of pills, feel pretty good now. Had some bacon and bacon and egg sandwich on rye. So we're getting there. Holy fuck! Yeah. Don't rev me then, cunt. Get out. Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
chill out. We gained a couple of spots, but that doesn't really matter. We gain, we lose. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Heck you go.
I just think the sun hasn't even really come out yet.
Mm. The heat's yet to hit us, yeah.
Ah, it does work.
Bikes and bikes and bikes. Did you come last year? Yep. Silver trip?
Yeah. Didn't finish it, so I was like, I have to come back and do it.
Yeah, it's worse if you...
I know, which is even worse. That's fucked. I had to pull out at that fuel point because my parents come up with me.
Yep.
And it was like 3 or 4 in the arvo. And old mate's like, yeah, you still got probably at least an hour or two to go. And I'm like, well, fuck. I was like,
I'm done now.
Yeah, I was like, I can't keep my parents waiting while I fucking die out in the bush. Nah, mm-hmm. Fuck it. I'll just go back now. Oh, where's my mate?
Going ahead of me, so I better
go. I'll see you out there. Thank you. old lads coming through. Am I recording?
I am, thank fuck.
The old class riders coming through. Wonder where my mate Dalton is. Stevie. This is him.
That race is last year, bro.
Oh, it's you! How you going?
Not bad, eh?
Not too bad.
Right.
Brought you back, eh?
Fuck yeah.
Did you finish it last year?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Truly?
Oh, no. I went fucking bronze with you.
Oh, that's, yeah.
Cause I was fucked, man.
Same. I mean, I probably could have pushed, but I had my parents here, like, waiting for me, and I'm thinking, man, I don't want to be out here till like 6 in the arvo while they fucking wait. Well, it turns out you had to wait for ages anyway for the fuel. But, I thought, man, I'll come back. You know what? I'll do bronze this year. I'll go bronze. And one of my mates who was doing silver, he's like, nah, you can't go backwards.
Man, the same thing I did. Wes, he didn't race it last year because he broke his wrist at that Pony Express.
Oh, yeah.
So, and then he's this year. I was like, man, I'm going bronze. He's like, nah, we'll both go silver. I was like, you have no idea.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
we'll go silver. I don't know, man.
Oh, no. Apparently, it's harder this year, too. Harder and longer. So.
Well, I was flogged last year, man. I was fucking. That drive back from the car, it was the worst drive.
Well, I was lucky. That's the thing. I didn't have to. But this year, I got it. So I'm like, oh, fuck.
I was fucking
rattled. There's a couple of golds coming through, I think, now, too. Hey, Rob. You doing the painting next week?
Nah, I'm working.
Oh, screwed.
Yeah, bummed out.
That's why I'm like, don't wreck your bike or yourself.
Yeah, well. Okay, bearings in me fucking real fucking.
Pretty fucked. Oh, true.
Fucking swing arm yesterday, too.
Fuck yeah, how'd you go on the prologue?
Fucking shit.
Yeah.
77.
Oh, true. What, did you get stuck behind cunts or?
That hill fucked me at the start, man.
I know, eh?
How good was that today?
Easy. Like, that's the thing, when there's no one in the road, I hit it, went far right.
Yeah, up and around.
Easy done.
Yesterday, and there's all them fucking logs there. I was like,
oh, yeah. Oh, then you had to go pretty much centre, and there's like five cunts stuck. But man, I lost my front brake, just disappeared.
Gone.
After that hill climb, come down the other side, gone. And I'm going, no, fucking hell. So I managed to get through the prologue, go back, and I'm going, if I can't fix this cunt, I'm fucked, like.
Yeah, fuck it, you need front brakes
on these. I know, but it's going, it's work. I don't know what it was, I bled it a little bit.
Maybe a bit of brake fade or something, getting a bit hot.
Mate, well, fuck, it shouldn't have been, because it was 5 minutes in, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know, but she's fucking good.
Days working today.
Hey, brother.
Oh.
Fuck.
suppose. Devil's dick. I'm steaming, like my head is steaming.
Yeah.
Fucked up there. Come on, brother.
Yeah.
fucking yeah! Holy fuck! Yeah, oh yeah, we'll just do that. Fucking hell.
Normally, man, what I do, here and then just pop the pipes and just want to lean back a little bit.
Yeah. You just missed it. Tim Coleman just come through and did exactly that and just said, come on. Fuck it
up. Like I say, fuck you, Wes.
Fuck myself for doing this. Why would I do this? We already knew. We already done this. Fuck yeah! Huh? God, she's smoking.
Yeah, boy. Having fun, guys?
No.
How many goals have passed you?
Oh, can't it be more than maximum 10?
I think the last one to come.
Like that, eh? If you're watching this, this is most fucking insane. Shit. Here I am, practicing at home on my own fiddle, little enduro track, thinking I'd make it. Oop. Stevie's behind me, Ben's in front of me. Nice, yeah, cheers. Yeah.
that was legit fun. Sorry, bro. Recording stuff? We are. Or something. Great.